What is the one thing that keeps you uplifted about what's going on right now?
Because we are good guys that are trying, and they're doing everything they can. They're coachable. And again, it's like last night, we didn't play well, but we had a chance to win. In Utah, we didn't play well, we had a chance to win. They keep coming back and keep, and they're the first ones to say that, you know, my fault. And as long as they do that, it gives us a chance.
When do you expect Powell back?
He'll play tomorrow. He's ready to go.
Because are you aware that there had been some little bit of concern about him not playing among teammates?
Well, you know, again, you know, which is, you know, it's very unfortunate that a teammate would even think about that, much less say it in the media. That's not right, and that's definitely wrong. Powell was sick, and he is. He's getting better now, and he'll be ready tomorrow.
Any updates on Xavier?
Huh?
Any updates on Xavier?
He's getting an MRI right now, so we don't know yet. Yeah, he was in here, just left to get an MRI. We'll know the results later on today. So he's hurt, you know, sore, but we hope it's not bad. But he's been a point guard, so we don't know. He might be out a couple years. Didn't practice today. Still has the ankle issues, getting better, but didn't practice today. Don't know that. Probably not. He'll probably be available. Yes.
Yeah. Is he all over his rest report?
Well, he's over it, you know, totally, but it's better enough. It's good enough to play.
So how does he kind of fight through any maybe lingering things moving forward?
He knows. You have to ask him. He's a veteran. He'll know how to do it. He'll play. He'll be ready tomorrow.
Do you expect Kaman's minutes to be limited again tomorrow?
Probably, yeah, because, you know, again, it goes back to a lot of people. But it's also limited because of the number of guys we got in his position. So it's a little bit of where his role is and a little bit of the ankle issue.